Thank you for taking the time to watch this brief video of the Running Coach's Clipboard for the iPhone and the iPod Touch. Running Coach's Clipboard has been on the market for a little over a year and a half and has over 1,000 different coaches using it throughout the world. As you can see, there are a series of spinners that allow you to choose the events, men's, women's, genders, heat, road races, cross country, steeplechase, triathlon, even race walk. In this case, I'm going to enter the East Indoor Meet, and we'll flip over to the competitor list. And from the predefined list, we're going to choose a couple runners. Now I'm going to enter another runner. I think we'll call this guy Fred. And optionally, you can attach a photo of Fred from your iPhone phone list, and I'll add him in. And this is going to be the 800 meter men's run. So I hit start, and the clock starts to run. I'm going to turn around and say I'm going to hit splits. Say, because it's indoors, we'll get them every 200 meters. And we'll flip back to the competitor switch, and we're not going to do full laps, or this video will be too long. But you can see, as we hit the splits, their times are listed on the clipboard. We're going to go to the 400 meters, and this time John Doe's ahead. And we do that. We slip back to the clipboard, and you can see it's got not only their times, but their calculated splits. And we're just going to finish up the race here. And Jim Jones won, John Doe second, and Fred's finished third. And you can see the list here. We also support field events, all the standard field events, also by gender and by heat. In this case, we're going to say Jim Jones in the high jump. It's 5'4". You can see it also converts it to metric with your English thinker for me. Or you can enter it as metric. In this case, Jim missed, then he passed, and then he cleared on the final shot at 5'4". Long jump, we turn around and can turn around and say this is a 20-foot, 2-inch jump. And again, it converted it to metric. Also, we have shot put, hammer, weight throw, etc. Meet events can be set up. This is a predefined event. We're going to enter Fred's into the 5,000 meter run. We go back to the spinners. We say this is a mixed 5,000 meter run. And what this does is it allows you to set up all your runners and all your events before the meet starts. And then you can hit load meet and it loads them all in. The application also supports field events, not only field events, emailing, clipboard, and printing. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this quick demonstration.